All right, when you're ready.
Oh, yeah. Let us get all stream. Just let me know if I miss something. I got some big hits from Mark. A nice hit from Mark. It's first to three, by the way. First to three. So, you still got a chance, you know? You're allowed to. It's already started with a nice hit on Mark. Will he take advantage of the half health? One more hit is all he needs. You gotta love it. You gotta love the aggression. One, two, match point for Whack. Can Bane bring it back?
Probably not.
Starting with a kick. Big overhead drag. Ooh. Bane is in trouble now. Whack might be in trouble. Alright, Whack wins, makes it through the first round. Bane will be in the loser round. This should be, you know, it's a fairly even skill matchup. Not using the mace either. Strong hits from Zombie. Stronger hit from Whack. Dibby. Very equal so far, I could go either way. Just gonna take one mistake from either of them.
Oh, good.
Quick swing from Dibby.
Probably the most intense one.
Yeah. Alright, round two.
Oh, you cheeky.
Long hit from Tippy down. Zombie on the defensive.
Oh.
Match point for Dibby. Can Zombie bring it back? You just joined.
Point, or is it?
Oh, Obama, you got just in time. You're gonna have a great game. You're against Thug.
Wait, me get. Oh, okay. I'm not a join then.
Zombie is in trouble.
Ooh.
Zombie has brought it back. Could this be Zombie's comeback? Password is meat, by the way. Obama, M-E-A-T. Strong hit from Dibby at the start. Dibby just gets it. Dibby wins and does the Fortnite dance.
What's the password?
Meat. M-E-A-T. No capital. Okay. Next up is Babushka versus Sergeant. I will now make sure to move my bowl and my mug out of the way. Yeah, that was good. Oh, nice. Thank you, Tippy. Oh, nice.
Should we make it the one last week has to fight everybody, like gauntlet style though, so everybody one at a time, everybody gets one life each?
The reason we don't is because it takes quite a while to get through it. Usually by the end of it, everyone's kind of, some people leave and stuff.
Oh, okay.
That's point, could get either way. Nice fight. It makes it through. I think it was my FPS choking because I put it on 60 FPS. I think you need to do it. Close the program down. But yeah, you did a lot better than I was expecting. The faint did get me. Next up is Gecko versus Imran. I just need Gecko. There we go.
What's new? Beat my ass now, and you leave the clan in shame.
Oh. Alright, begin when ready. It's like the most common Viking ever. Where did he come from? Like England? Ooh, a nice clash. If I'm coming in with a quick out, it's probably going to be down to stamina. A jumping kick from Gecko. The big plays. The audacity. Oh, Gecko bringing out the bandages! Jesus! Oh man, there is a regen in this, by the way. I did consider banning bandages and that, but you know what? No one's ever used them till now, and they didn't pay off in any. Let him strong. Imran in danger. Gecko in danger. Ooh. Imran trying that sneaky kick. Gecko's definitely the underdog here, but he's doing well. He may get accused of smurfing soon. Ooh. Ooh. Imran going for the punch. Imran! Oh my god, I knew it. I could see it. I saw it coming. Oh, you hate to see it. You love to do it. Oh, jeez. Imran match point. Will Gecko be able to bring it back?
It's one of the best level 30s I've seen.
Yeah, he's very good for his level.
Definitely.
Or maybe Imran's bad for his level.
That's more like it.
Oh, big, nice overhand from Imran. Overhead even, not even. And another one. Imran wins.
Good fight.
It's a good fight. Now it is Doug versus Avalma.
Oh no.
It's a shame Dream left the clan yesterday, so.
I know, yeah, I noticed that.
I couldn't believe it. I was like, oh, okay. Girl. Didn't want to do it. I must have been scared he didn't want to fight us in the tournament. That's what it was. Dog coming out with a mace. Two maces. Mm-hmm. Palmer starting with a big swing.
Oh yeah, time's run yet.
Oh shit, yeah. That's probably because I left it on. Can they do it? Can they get the round done in 20 seconds before I have to restart the server? Let's find out. I even put it on double time, Jesus. 10 seconds, we can postpone this if you want, while I restart the server.
Yeah, victory.
Did it go to it? It went to contraband. You know what? Map change, we're doing contraband too.
On a skirmish.
On a skirmish, apparently. So, I would change it to arena. I thought I could be lazy. There we go. Doug coming in with a stab. Now a side swing. Does Doug realise he's at a stamina deficit here? Let's find out.
Ah.
He only just realised. He's bandaging. Is his mama going to take advantage of it?
Not allowed?
I'm going to allow it just this time. Just because no one else, I never banned it, I only banned more at the moment. Ooh, big headshot from Doug. I mean, he can technically just run away and regen, so. What I might do is I might install the mod to make it so you can't regen. Cracker Bomb coming out with the Evening Star. A soon to be banned weapon from the clan, maybe. Along with, actually both of them are using weapons that might be banned soon.
Jeez.
Is he gonna let him now? He's pulling out advantages. Maybe Doug's using his way to taunt him into fighting. Oof. Doug gets the Kronk. Match point for Doug. Dog coming in with a scariness. He ducked here. One's almost out of stamina. Dog lobbing a hand grenade.
I like heal.
Yeah, they're gonna heal. Right in the face. Oh, gonna be a stamina disadvantage now. Can he take advantage of it? Oh, he almost had him. They almost had each other. Oh, Doug gets a nice try from Obama. Alright. The Doug. Whack, Dibby, Pipushka, Imran. Doug. What to do with the losers? Maybe if you guys are willing to stay around, the losers of the first round will fight the losers of the second round.
That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, because then that way there'll be four players for the final round, then it'll be two, and then there'll be one. So we'll spin. Oh, wait. There's five of us. So what we'll do is all of the losers, say Bane, Zombie, Sergeant, Gecko, and Obama all spawn in and take a corner of the map. So if you lost a round, just take a corner of the map.
Sorry, can I just have 2 seconds? I need to change my class.
1, 1.5, 1.6, 1.7.5, 1.7.5.6, 1.9, 1.9.9, 1 to the power of 9. 7 okay. Minus 2.
I'm ready now.
And 2. So you just take a corner of the area. Last man, if you die, go to spectate. Last man standing goes through to the next round. You can be all here.
Hello.
Last man standing. If you die, make sure to then spectate. Try Gekka going in for the danger. Now in a 2v1. Gekka's in it on solstitious. Quite again. Alright, so it's now Zombie, Obama, and Antbug. Free for all. Free for all.
Teaming up.
So like there's a bit of a team going on.
Oh, the teams have just changed. Zombie going for the region while they fight. Taking advantage of the time he's got. Oh, but Zombie comes in for the surprise team.
Oh shit!
And Poke reigns supreme and makes it through to the next round. Was Antbug great?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, so now there is going to be an intermission. In the wheel. Oh. Alright, so first up should be Dog and Whack.
Dog.
So any Dog and Whack should be on the game. Whack that dog.
He's spawning in, Josh.
Are you really spawning in?
Yeah, no weapon he's using, so far.
Okay.
Dead place. Rest in peace. That counts. Whack got the first round.
Let's go.
No, oh, not this.
Two up. Nice. Oh, you have to pick the great sword because you know I'll just count on one of them.
Sad. Yeah, you can't just keep respawning and counter picking each other.
Alright.
There we go.
Now I want to change class with her.
Oh, if you pick Mace, I'm actually a counter.
Alright, when you're ready.
I don't like that.
Big swing and miss. Jump and hit from Dog.
Oh.
Doing the gambles. Gosh, the greatest gambles. Dog's won.
Does that count?
Oh my god, that was amazing! Oh my god, that was amazing!
Nice.
Big hits from Whack. He might be able to bring this. He cannot. It's Dog. What an upset!
I meant to say last after the second one.
That was great.
Oh my god!
Half by environment.
Oh my god, I'm taking a screenshot out. That was amazing. Alright, Doug. Doug absolutely brutalized that one.
I'm saving that clip.
I saved that clip actually, I need that. Gibby versus Babushka.
Can't wait for your highlight reel, Josh. I know you're just gonna show Jamie that.
I will do.
No.
That's the fastest duel I've had.
Fastest dueler in the West. Tatush get one. Thank you, Emran. Duck, I forgot you did a duck.
Yep.
Been so long. Nice. Oh, is it match? Wait, is it match point for me already? Okay.
Yeah. I should have just got the cleaver.
Alright, that bush go in.
Oh, kicked it, so.
Oh. Alright, so it's a dog, got Bushka, and now it's Imran versus Sergeant. How are we gonna do this? Because there'll be three people left.
You ready? Right. Good luck, have fun.
Yeah, you. A big hit from Imran. Oh! Jesus, that was clean. Oh, no.
Yes, thank you.
No, to decapitate.
Half and kick through it, okay.
And trying the feints. Has he already gained a little bit of a hit on him? Oh. Stamina running low. Who is it though? Oh! 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 Kick to the face.
Should have fainted, he was on no stam.
Just out of range from that first hit by Sergeant, and a nice clean double tap. Match point for Imran. Can Sarge bring it back? Oh, big duck from Imran. And Imran wins.
Good fight.
Alright, so. But like semi-finals.
Oh, they're hugging on the floor.
It's now three. So the semi-semi-finals, the losers of round two, have to spawn. So that would be Wack, that would be Dibby, and that would be Sergeant. So you still have one more opportunity to come back. Yeah, I know, right? Imagine if you win. Take your corners, and then last man standing wins, and you'll be in the semi-finals.
Evening star.
Yeah.
Go for the big, big hits.
Round starts when?
Whenever you're ready. Start when you're ready.
Right, come over to this post, yeah?
No.
Oh. just a friendly little dance off. Okay, it's gonna be a dance off, guys. Oh, Sergeant going for the regen while Wack and Dibby fight. Oh. Down to the X though. Nice duck from Dibby. Zombie getting kicked again for AFK.
I was creating a corner.
Oh.
Ah, no.
Dibby bacon. Sergeant makes it through to the semi final. Alright. Wait, did it whack? Wait a second. Ooh. Sarge? Versus. Doug.
Yay.
So that leaves Imran versus Babushka.
Mercy?
Never. If I win, I don't have to get a Steam gift, so that's okay. Alright, so, Joe, Grand Sergeant, when you're ready. Don't go near the pillar. He'll be down to his better with a greatsword. Turns out Dog was not better with a greatsword. Can he be? Oh! Oh!
Whoa, what a combo!
Dog, that was a close call. Sudden did not take advantage of the weapon just on. Thunderhand from Sergeant. A nice duck from Sergeant. Oh, he's already out of stamina. Will he let him get his weapon back? No, he will not.
Oh, that's the leg off.
One, one, Fred. Nice feint from Dog. Looks like it's gonna be down to stamina. No. Jog comes in with the axe. Match point for Doug. Can Sarge bring it back? A nice hit. Watch out for the pillar. Not again. Jesus Christ. Oh. Sarge in the danger zone. Oh
my gosh,
that was amazing though. Doug wins. Babushka versus Imran up next. Although we've only got 30 seconds, so. Oh my god, I missed. Oh my god. A little more Scout Simran.
It's a close game, Matt.
That was a close game. I had many opportunities that I failed to kill him with.
Oh.
The bush could bring in the iconic underhand stab. The underkick baiting. Match point. Can I remember it back? Oh,
Oh!
You lose an FPS from the 60 FPS stream. Right, let me just play some things.
GG.
Good for me.
Get body while it's down.
The last one will be dog versus Bubba. Bubba will have to change the stream to fair yet. Okay, so this will be a first to five last round.
Black magic.
Keep on footworking that and I don't do anything about it. Ah, nice.
Good fight.
But I don't think my keyboard picked it up on that first time. Nice.
Nah, you got the stabber.
Nice.
That last stab nearly got me.
I know. Alright, this is match point for you. Can I bring it back?
That reached, my god.
Oh, nice. Slipped it back. I can't believe it. Shoulder stab. Oh, man. GG.